This event is called Pictures for Peace. It is a dedication to the 27 people that died before January 22nd in Philadelphia, and the fact that the number continues to increase. So what we're really trying to do is we're not taking any money. We're just raising awareness, and most of what you see today will be some type of music or poetry. And we have a few dancers too. I don't like microphones, but either way, enjoy yourselves, and I'll talk more later, but I want to get them on track. I said they were starting at 12:20, so they got to start at 12:20. All right? So, enjoy.
Yeah! Woo! Thank you.
Yes. Slightly.
Maybe
I forget the thing.
Give it a try. Three, four.
I'm just gonna pop it.
Actual next person to perform is actually me. So, but before I do that, I want to interject and say that at the end of this, we will be releasing white. We'll have a moment of silence. We'll go outside because there's a no balloon policy in the building. We'll then go outside. I'll give you all a white balloon. We will have a moment of silence and then we will release the balloons, which is probably not that great for the environment, but it's symbolic. So we'll worry about the environment Tuesday or something. Okay? I said it's not that great for the environment. I'm sorry. All right, so.
What I need right now is the attention of all the mothers in the room. Attention to any fathers in the room. Attention to anyone with an active conscience. Act on your conscience in the room. Black children are dying, and it begins in the womb. Warriors drown in fool's blood, they rest only in a tomb. They eat from plates of intolerance and have therefore been destroyed by what they consume. And the crimson blood that spills by the light occasion moons means that crypts called prisons are now lined with the bodies of lost fools. Tales of enslavement are told like notes of hypocrisy, oppression. Oppression is synonymous with our experience and poverty. Our children grow hungry, mind, body, and soul, while the walls of democracy fall. Fools act like they don't know. Windows shut, doors closed, and I suppose the only thing that ever mattered is clothes. Since your daughters take tricks and are defined as pros. And Lord only knows where your positive went, because when they started paying you for negative, young brother, they've been paying us for negative. And ever since they started paying you for negative, a whole nation got pimped. You lost your mind and your senses, so now God don't get mentioned. And this devil's way of life got you desperate and relentless. You would sell out your own people for Cadillacs and a pension, then hop on television just to fight the way you did it. You might be down for a dollar, but you ain't down for the struggle. I heard you terrified, petrified of a revolution, but you would die for a hustle. Raise a generation of bastards while the whole nation crumbles, plus these young boys always tripping, but act surprised when they stumble. Well, I'ma speak for my people with a heart bigger than a tumble. Grab a machete, get an aunt, because the people through the jungle, you wonder on your city. I put my eyes upon the nation. You killed your brother. I fight my oppressor with no remorse or hesitation. Our children mature with no father, food, or education. But you consider gay marriage a man's worst abomination. Well, when children die from genocide, where's your Christian affiliation? My plea for the impoverished, elevate your situation. Reach for the stars, don't be so confined by the distance. And for those fools inside darkness, too fools to listen, I pray you find light and courage to pay attention. That's that. To whom it may concern, I have, for the most part, conceded to your madness in my actions and thoughts. Look for a place among the masses, because really love, all I ever wanted to do was find a spot in your heart. I traded my truth for your deception, and as life is taught, your loyalty can't be earned, it can only be bought. I have settled for your thought pattern for far too long. We discovered looking for righteousness every time I was ever covered in wrong, and though I sit back, my mind flutters with scenes, 100 words I've written. But life is never as it seems. Shady characters make actors, and they portray a false reality. Authors and playwrights predict my early fatality. Artists become rappers, because rappers are entertainers. Humanity rejects God, now you worship in paper, because you get bread by any means, and forgiveness is later. What then should be said for the human condition? Why is war the first option? Because deaf ears don't listen. Blind eyes see these visions, they be blackened and blurred. The youth is pissed off, upset and disturbed. The powers to be, well, they demand action with words, because they're real good with adjectives and just fall short on verbs. And everybody knows what the problem is, but tell me where the solution for the life you live, because mama need money for her babies to eat. And since the kids need clothes, they follow running the street. Got no patience, got no love, that's why he speak with his heat. Cause when violence makes a man, it ain't hard for the soul to wipe out and delete. And he claimed he wanna get out of there. But with no education, he don't see no way. So right here on the corner, he and Shaitan gonna stay, because who living in hell ever said that crime don't pay? And this is the condition that keeps us sick. Gotta live, gotta eat, because we're dealt like this. But in large part, you're willing to just drop like flies, hate each other while you love the enemy, lay down and die. There's oftentimes a product of my pain, that's the reason I cry. And racial divides make progression impossible. The hatred of a nation is so very illogical. The murder of millions, the destruction of history, makes the origins of black people one inexplainable mystery. And our general disregard for the past and its meaning is a cause for genocide, generations of bleeding. Survival of the fittest, is that theory or not? Black versus white, is it destiny or a plot? That will keep you so deep inside of cynical hate until Satan controls your mind's movements and fate. You must concentrate on liberation and in fact play. Ignorance is a disease that must be cut at the source. You must break from the madness you enjoy in the war, and in doing so, you embrace the image of your Lord that dwells among men, and so killing in his name will surely come to an end. Because to me it's a hypocritical notion that you would break the law of God in effort to show your devotion. The arrogance of a man is oftentimes a shame. Is it mentality, spirituality, or you just deranged? I pray that one day my humanity could see all the beautiful things our humanity could be. If ego were erased, if dreams taken away, if we embrace each other completely, if some remember to pray, if all mouths closed while all ears opened, if guns stopped popping, if hate stopped flowing, then evil would quit working and we keep going. But maybe my thoughts are just too ideal, and perhaps my mind is just not unreal, because it's obvious the whole world feels we'll never need peace, because we're able to kill.
Crush Deuce, everybody. I need y'all to give it up, give it up.
Hello. How's everybody doing today?
Great.
All right, I'm gonna need y'all participation today. I was sitting and I heard y'all clapping, throwing a little hand clapping for the other, yeah, I like that. If I could get that started right now, can I get that? No, not fast. A little slower in the pace. All right. Come on. Check it. Y'all getting faster. Hold up. I'm about to go out compelling. Y'all not even together. Listen. This is that uncommon clarity, rhythmical satisfactory. Without the yabba dabba, I'm doing this music. I am so fluid and metaphorical fluids. Never the kamikaze, I managed to stay secure after my plots. I am the Robert Frost of modern poetics. Sophisticated intentions to raise a nation like I fathered this land. Infested with this illmatic skill package. Conceal magic, intensify the feel of acid, I'm too much to consume. Thoughts bloom, watered down by success. Alert, depressed, the golden child has some jewels to manifest. Bless the wet bottom with the formula to expand. Like Mel Enhancement, I'm grasping upon what man tends to keep private. Failure is not an option, neither is slowing down. I spit the aftermath from frozen ground. Fondle my words, get acquainted. Bang it throughout your house and those anonymous artists dispose of them. I am the prophet. Where does my civil approach doesn't amuse? The man has you all bamboozled, fighting behind enemy lines, no attempts to cross over. Emancipated by their own lack of wisdom. That's why I kick that newborn and have caught. I'm an electric with a new porn, a new form, a Dexter mixed with Neutron, a cinema with cube on, to roam around the city with a suit on, to walk into a market with some coupons. I know I'm worthy, no worries about exposure. Lyrics are composedly potent, striking like ransom notice. Smelled me. Murder the mic in variations is my crimination. Trying to gain composure, but I'm growing sick of patience. If I don't make it, I know the truth is that my greatness is too much to keep maintenance of the youth. Okay, and I changed my mind by taking heed to my rhymes. Don't be a victim of that legally blind, soon as I step in the building, I'm feeling magnificent, but me feeling well is insufficient. Let the ladies and gentlemen feel the adrenaline rush, as I'm giving them something to take their mind off the depression and recession. The deficit is not enough to keep the people underwater. You could not fault us for the unstable economy. We all need to live properly. Stick together, older folk providing comedy. Laughter in response to the humorous jokes, that's what we all need. No longer blowing the trees to get rid of the pain, instead of letting the greenery evacuate our intelligence. We'd rather rather put the childish act to the side, show the non-believers a backside. Who cares what they think? See, God sent me here to vibe with the people. It's He keeps His eye on the people. I remain close until I see you and I as one. Legendary icon that won't stop until I am one. Others are Allen Iverson. They lack practice. Bad tactics spotted in the acts. So when they lack talent, how could I stay humble? I'm reluctant to cause conflict to get my point across. Yet I just keep my distances. Eventually, hip hop will reappear. It was never gone. Just a complicated search for talent.
That was like the best clap you guys have given all day, I just want to say. So could you do it one more time?
Yeah! As long as we don't ask y'all to go on rhythm, we're good.
Okay, so the next performer we have going up, she's gonna be like the next, like Alicia Keys. Her name is Sabrina Williams. She's an excellent singer. She's singing at Michael's, They Got Talent. I think she's getting stuff together. I'm stalling.
Puppets for the public, Congress, Senate, and others. You're the others. I heard you bring the pressure on the masses, so I suppose that you've been searching for shelter. You see, maybe it's my malcontent, or maybe I'm a maverick. Last and cause have. A revolutionary because of what the FBI did to Huey Newton. I'm supposed to keep a shot in the mattress. Moderate conspiracies got my black woman fearing me. And I have lived my life in fear of peace. The karma brought me to my knees. Burdens bore that I came to stand, confront my flaws and force my hand, more passionate than savage, this primitive than brute. Really, they say I'm more arrogant than anything, and I'm just being true. So welcome to the limelight, well, authentic, this ain't real enough. Righteousness is lost, they take you down before they build you up. Innocence demolished, abolished, killed, and thrown away, since peace don't exist. Seek it, and you get blown away. If you dare expose the seed, I promise that you'll be dead today. Father, help your children find redemption, but they have gone astray. Idols and veneros make false prophets your heroes. Guns make you louder because they camouflage cowards. Groupies make bananas want to smile in front of cameras, plus you turn your back on God and praise Tony Montana. But remember, this ain't fiction. Be careful for what you're wishing. Look before you step, brother. This could be your last breath. Choose your words slow, homie. These could be your last ones. Lose your life on any day and you ain't even had one. Get locked up for twice your age before you meet your first son. Puppets being puppeteered. Driver's seat, there's no one here. Just in case it wasn't clear, your common sense has disappeared. Your faith in dirty dividends, eclipses of your ignorance. Your mind so obscured, you chose to remain a fool. Brainwashing your thinking. You are a worthless human being. I heard seeing was believing, and you would rather be blinded. But those inside the light must watch and sit silent. So anyway, for those of you who aren't here, at the end of this event, we'll be releasing white balloons into the air. I really wanted to do candles, but let me tell you a story about candles. Even though I'm a firefighter, candles are a hazard to the school, and therefore we couldn't do candles. And also, it's the middle of the daytime, and who's going to see them anyway, right? Right? So, there's that. Anybody else got any announcements you guys want to make? Because I'm going to take these.
I want to hear Kaya Davis.
It better be funny.
Just let me go.
Why don't we skip her and go to
the next person?
Yeah.
Somebody suggest that. Oh. Yeah.
Okay, so, this right here is like the Tupac of Montgomery County Community College, okay?
The Tupac is alive.
Yeah.
Right here.
In hologram form.
In Cuba.
In hologram form.
He's lamping in Cuba.
He's right here. So this is Drew Mills, okay?
Thatpimp.com, you might as well plug him now.
You might as well plug me now.
He's got videos on YouTube. He's doing big things. He really is. He really is. So Drew Mills, everybody. Woo-hoo! I said Drew Mills, everybody.
Yeah!
Okay.
We're far from good, not good from far. 90 miles an hour down the boulevard with the top down, screaming we don't give up. Drink my 40 ounce of freedom and I roll my blood, cause it's good. just say, all right. Into with music more than I am with people. That's probably why I'm good at listening, but explanations sound feeble. But I bet you bump one of my tracks like bumper cars and bonker bars and hit your hand while my message leaves scars. With precision, my vision will invade your sight. See the world through my eyes. I spoke my heart on the mic. A part of a fight, a struggle 400 years and beyond. Been fighting for eons. Still equality be plea for. But like that Fifth Amendment, everyone chooses silence. So I'm violent in my lyrics like Bruce Lee on this loose leaf. A fist of fury hit your temple. My temple's an instrumental where I speak all truth through my roots like Uta Kinte. A struggling pair of parents kept me present like a hand raised. Learn me music, told me do it, just make sure you reach back. And yank those that push you along up on your victory lap. My aunt Tony told me to own me. Don't ever work for the man. Own a business that brings business like a suitcase in hand. Handhelds and men's belts just waiting to blam. You step on turf, you getting tackled like that ball's in your hand. Spiritually undecided, cause knowledge from the Quran clashing with Christianity, a conflict and contradiction. Wrapped around my head like Arab scars in the desert. Illusions got me confused, caused by heated debates. If God is peace and peace is love, then cease with the hate. If God is peace and peace is love, then cease with the hate. Optimism won't change the grade if you already flunked the test. And fears of failing out of college got me feeling major stress. That's why I'm praying on my talent like a chapel at church. This rat bring me greens, broccoli and spinach. Rhyming finer than parking tickets or park litter and fines. Minds racing with Jamaican speeds faster than light. Footwear thinking got me thinking about events out of sight. But they still in my mind. So with that cliche right, out of sight, out of mind. But you're always in mind. And I'll push like skateboarders when they pick up speed away from you if I ever interfere with your dreams. My friends told me go for it. Mom said don't worry. Hakuna Matata, no worries. Lion King, I first heard it. Never knew what it meant till she learned me the ropes. Like different knots that clenched tight around the throats of my ancestors. That the language was Kiswahili, African tongue off the boat. They told me to bring a fire like a lighter in pockets. Not knowing my fire's passion, give me pencils, I write it. Give me cries, I recite it. You'll see it all in my face. Passion, intensity, pupils go in the flames. So even when I'm sober inside, you'll still see my red eyes. I'm 19, a sophomore in college with no J.O. My aunt Tony told me to own me. Don't ever work for the man. Own a business that brings business like a suitcase in hand. I used to ask myself why people smoke and drink. If you still feel the pain, why high and intoxicated, why still kiss Mary Jane? But now I see why people smoke weed, drink, slip red, snort coke. Life is a rough road, and some would do anything to escape this heavenly hell-filled nightmare of a dreamland we call life. And this is life.
Riding with the boys and girls and we're high. All we want to do is have a good time. Young, wild, and reckless is how we live life. Pray that we make it to 21.
Okay, without any further ado, Sabrina Williams.
Hi guys. Oh, I'm gonna sing "Man in the Mirror" by Michael Jackson. Not all of it, though.
You better sing that song,
girl.
Oh, God. gotta run it back, run it back. Yeah.
Hit the road, hater.
Now hit the road, hater.
Yeah, hit the road, hit the road. Come on, let's go. Yeah, hit the road, hater. Hit the road, hater.
Hey, yeah, 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 look, I fantasize about bitter lies are always new. Before I knew it, I was walking in the middle shoe. I came to the conclusion it was due. But certain words can never show my point of view. Hate is fire, not to be desired. But the funny thing about fire is that fire is admired. And hate is like the fire, a reminder they're retired. Cause love is being sold and I'm an interested buyer. The world is crazy, got these babies having babies, plus the government is shady, so how they gon' save me? But no complaints, I'm a man on a mission. It's like a broken needle, what's the point that you missing? I got a position, I was in it, and everybody know that the prince is about to glisten. I'm freestyling off the dome, but who cares? Priests in the world, peace up in the air.
Hit the road,
hit the road, hit the
road, hater.
Okay.
In the era of animosity, killing instrumentals, undoubtedly trying to follow me. They copy the bars and the message, but do they really feel it? Kill it like government, knowing that's what's in crack and sickin'. My flow, you know what's the realest, and why they favor us? Because we stand for non-violence and they pray for us. Probably because they want to be like me, but they do the right thing like Spike Lee. Bop, like leopard print, he's sweeter than Edamame. Cookie, what's the cookie to a fighter when it crumbles? A reason for haters to feel disgrace when never humble. Beefy, they want to rumble, but never about a lifestyle. Yeah, we gotta do it right now. This cold world that we live in. Flashback to blacks being enslaved in prison. Self-elimination ain't working. Peace all over everybody.
Now hit it.
MCX quick.
Here we go.
I like the host's shoes right there.
Okay. So, our last two performers are about to approach the stage, but wait a minute, one second. So, as they're approaching, seriously, I want to just bring a point up. The reason we did this was because after the Trayvon Martin incident, everybody asked us why. Well, they asked me because of my club. Why didn't you do something in respect to Trayvon Martin? Why haven't you organized something in respect to Trayvon Martin? I just want to point this out. Okay. The week I found out about Trayvon Martin, because I don't watch television. So the week, it was like 3 weeks later into the investigation. Okay. The prior week, there were two kids on 19th Street in North Philly that were riding on a four-wheeler, and some dude in front of a crowded neighborhood. It was one of those 70-degree days we were having, and some dude in a crowded neighborhood let off an AK-47 and chopped him right off of the four-wheeler. Not been caught, not been arrested, not been tried. It's not on CNN, it's not on Fox News. It barely even made the paper. So the problem is not one incident. The problem is that if we don't have a future, because if they're all being murdered, there's really no world to prepare for them. There's no sense in preparing a world for somebody if you're not going to protect your future. So the point of this is to remember that every day you need to be working with somebody, towards somebody, to help them, because I don't know how people, I don't really care how you feel about gun regulation in America. It doesn't matter to me. What matters is that it takes 30 seconds to pull the trigger. A person that was not a criminal on Tuesday could become one in 30 seconds. So just remember that as you go about your lives. And we'll bring our next performer on, Marisol Savage, who will be dancing for us. Thank you very much.
Makes things real, makes things feel all right. Belief makes things true. Things like you and I. Tonight you arrested my mind when you came to my defense with a knife in the shape of your mouth, in the form of your body, with the wrath of a god. Oh, you stood by me, believe. Scratch doesn't have to relax, it doesn't need space. Long live the queen, and I'll be the king in the color of grace. Oh, I'll stand by my
So, we're gonna have a moment of silence for the 27 people to die before January 22nd in Philadelphia, and the fact that the number has continued to increase since then. So we'd like to thank Matt Porter, Generation Peace, everybody that came out for our event. We hope that our efforts here will inspire people to move forward as far as stopping all types of violence, be it gun violence, be it domestic violence, be it child abuse, because there are more victims than people would like to admit. So, just like to thank everybody and appreciate it very much.